with a watchful defensive set here. They need to stay strong because they're shorn of numbers. But Femke Sohens is not shorn of pace or wit. She finds the inside ball. Belgium are going to score first here. And it's going to be Noemi van der Poel, just as she did in the pool stages. A lot of possession for Belgium before they could finally unlock that Ugandan defence. And what's she doing? What's she doing? Well, finally, having teased and taunted, she booms the ball across the touchline, and Uganda have quite brilliantly beaten Belgium 17 points to 12. They head to the semi-finals to meet China.
Yeah, so a very tough game there. We fell short in the pool stage, that is yesterday. So we looked at a couple of things we didn't do right, and then we were so excited about playing a quarter final, and we wanted just to push extra more and see how far we can go for this quarter finals. So the girls put in all they could and they managed to dig out the win, and congratulations to them. I urge them to keep pushing more, and then we shall achieve more results as time comes by.
Kicking off in the black jerseys is Uganda. High hanging kick. Papua New Guinea, we know they're good in space and we know they have pace straight off the kickoff. Nakuya with the catch and run. Impeccable stuff. What a great moment for her and for Uganda. We'll play no part further part. So, 6-on-6 for the moment, and over the line is the skipper again. Great intention, Peace Kuru. Really doesn't share much with my two sons, but great to see her getting on the board there and showing the pride this Papua New Guinea outfit have. And that will do it for full time. Uganda win this one 24 points to 17 over Papua New Guinea, and they will watch the other pools to hope they become lost in the final last year of the Challenger event.